The easiest way to create a slideshow using PhotoStage is with the Wizard tool. You will want to have all your images and videos for the slideshow in one folder. The Wizard button is on the toolbar. When you click on it, the Quick Create Slideshow dialog window opens. Browse to your folder with your images and videos. Select a default image display length. For your soundtrack, if you would like to use multiple songs, place the files in a single folder. Select one of the options in the drop-down list and browse to the file or folder. You can select Loop Audio to make the audio repeat until the end of the images, or you can select Fit All Images to Soundtrack to make the image display length match the length of the audio. If you would like to add a theme, select a theme from the drop-down menu. When you select a theme, you will want to pick the background for your opening slide and also enter an intro and outro title for your slideshow. Then, select your transition options for the slideshow. By default, Export Slideshow After Creation is selected. If you would like to preview it first, deselect this option and click Create. For more PhotoStage tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.